good, man.
It's a bad day in school, man. Ain't no motherfucking hood star, you know?
So clean, chumps might run up, but I keep the 4-5 tucked under button-ups. Nigga, what, ain't feeling your haters? 4-inch blade and shoot, you can call them killer gators.
Welcome to East Palo Alto, bitch.
Y'all fucked up, man.
You feel me? Not my block, nigga, but our turf.
Yeah. Y'all done fucked up, man. Y'all in East Palo Alto right now, midtown.
We gonna let y'all know what some real goons look like, nigga, out here in the grimy streets. Squass niggas.
Put my chain up.
You tuck that, nigga. This ain't even time for this.
Nigga, not right now, nigga.
Nigga, this grimy out here, nigga.
Off top,
damn,
nigga.
Fuck all that Showtime shit, nigga.
Welcome to my hood, nigga. Right now, you motherfuckers is in the heart of East Palo Alto, nigga. That's the mid, nigga. This is really where it's at right now. You feel me? A lot of motherfuckers is beefing right now. It's ugly right now.
This right here, this where we grew up at, you feel me? A lot of niggas done spilt a whole lot of blood out here. Ran through a whole lot of money out here, you feel me?
Hey, Ross, where I'm from, nigga.
East Palo Alto is a 2.5 square mile city divided in 4 sets, you feel me? You got G-Town, you got Midtown, you got Flutter, you understand me? And you got the Village, you feel me? That's 4 different
Don't
sets.
Don't forget Menlo, man.
And Menlo Park, you feel me?
That's Eminem Hoods.
But now at the same time, though, you got 2.5 square mile city divided in 4 sets, you feel me? So the funk is like miraculous and right in your backyard, you understand me?
You know, we in here in this little ass box, and we like scavengers all trying to get out, you feel me? Then when that motherfucker do get out, you know how tough he is? Because he fought amongst nothing but men, man.
We don't have no visitors and shit, you feel me? If a motherfucker sliding through here, nigga know who you is.
It's the EASDPALOAOTO. 2.5 square miles to the big great in the city of Dope.
This whole city got a definite influence on what we put down on CDs, you know what I'm saying? On the account that this is where we grow up from, this is where we come from. We come from this soil right here. Everything that surrounds me, everything that got to do with my life right now come from the streets, because we is the streets, you feel me? We grew up right here on these blocks. Like I said, we standing on the very one of the very blocks that we just set out here and ran the cars on, you feel me?
Get it twitty, man. We fuck with everybody from Frisco to from the Ritz, from the Iggy O, from San Ho, from Vallejo, Sac. Man, we fuck with niggas. Fresno, we fuck with real niggas, man. Tough, and they give us love when we show up, and we get them love when they show up.
We throw them the bell outs. You gotta turn around. Get the bell outs, bro. Get the bell outs, man. That's the bell outs, man.
Right now, they won't make no moves because they see white boys with cameras out here, right? If the cameras weren't here, it'd be a foot race right now.
It'd be a foot race right now.
Ain't that cool about always running from the police, man? I always got to worry about
it. It's a real
Gouda, man. You niggas is moving backwards, man. That's why we are on CEOs, man. It ain't nobody. When you motherfuckers need to holler at somebody with Lawless, y'all holler at us. It ain't nobody above us to holler at, man. Straight up, man. That's why niggas respect it, man. You can't go holler at nobody else, man. You gotta holler at us. Hey, we ain't did enough talking, man. Let's get our ass a tour through Palo Alto, man.
Finna take y'all through the area, man.
On top, man. Jump your ass in the car, man. Buckle up. When I say seatbelts, I don't mean seatbelts, dog.
Put your flak jacket on, man. We gonna take y'all through the area, man.
That's how them grapes do. You buckle up for safety. I'm drunk driving on 880 with the disc skipping. Trying to stop the blunt from burning. I got this nigga, you tripping.
Me tripping, no, that just came.
Either rain or shine, nigga, we gon' blow these trees, nigga.
That sound like an appropriate song, you feel me? Rain or shine, you feel
Cause
me?
Cause that's what we do. You and a navigator, you feel me? The navvy for the navvy haters. Black on black. Same color as Scoop. We gon' go through a couple of sets, right? Niggas is beefing right now around here, but we good with a lot of the bosses. Y'all, we just left the mid. I think we gonna go through Flutter. I hope niggas don't start running when they see a camera in their face. Right now, we on our way through Flutter. Cameraman, you smoke? No, thank you. You feel me? No, thank you, more for me. This is how small Palo Alto is. As soon as we cross this light, we in a whole nother set. The next set is called The Village, you feel me?
The motherfucker kinda like gotta be on his toes or like a little extra harder out here than you would somewhere else. It ain't no relaxing out here, you feel me? I mean, y'all done seen on the news and shit. I'ma tell you, these youngsters out here too, these youngsters will tear your goddamn head off your shoulders for you, you feel me? This one of the only parks that we got around here.
We gave a whole lot of free concert shows, barbecues over here.
This The Village, you feel me? Couple spots over here a long time ago. It wasn't good for Village and Midtown niggas to mix like this, you feel me? But now niggas just, you know what I'm saying, also step your game up shit. Now it's about getting money, you feel me? Niggas still be beefing and shit over here and there, but it be like more like some personal beef, you feel me? But they used to go get ugly over here for a nigga, you feel me? But that's the in and out of the game, you dig what I'm saying? Because, hold on, you can't just put the camera on those niggas, though. You gotta ask these niggas.
Now we gonna go through the G. Right now we on C Street.
We on C Street right now. If y'all ain't knowing, that's Clark Avenue, you feel me, in East Palo Alto. I mean, it's real grimy out here, man. It's gutter, man.
Every set.
It's lawless out here, you feel
every
me?
Every set, man. All right, but for the most part, though, I mean, if a nigga know you ain't no sucker and you didn't handle your business, if you don't fuck with nobody, ain't nobody gonna fuck with you, man. We gonna go to the G-Town Market, right? I saw a lot of little thugs hang out.
I see my nigga in here at the store, the nigga, my cousin them, the Arabs, nigga, you understand me? Off top, the Saudi Arabians, nigga, off top, they ain't terrorists out here, they niggas like us, nigga.
Don't explain to me, I ain't a priest, I ain't listen, unless you push weight, youngin', what you bitchin'? Cause now I'm extorting all you pitchmen, in other words, I'm Mike Jordan, you pimpin'.
What's up with it, man? We just came through the G, just showed you everything over here, you feel me? All my niggas sliding through, all my niggas on the block, my nigga Kong from the mid, you know what I mean? Just sliding through on bike status, MC Kong, what's really going on? But we finna head back to our side right now, back to the mid, man. We back to the hood right now. You feel me?
Fuck off, block, man. This is our Turf MTV, never slide through the murder block, nigga. Thank y'all for visiting our motherfucking hood, man. This Band-Aid and Scoop, man. It took some real niggas to come out here.
Y'all don't get up out of here safety. You understand me? We done took y'all through the hood. It was cool. We got y'all, man. But we finna go blow some more.